2 years since the hearings, but silence from the Human Rights Commission. Khoisan representatives made representations on the recognition of their communities and leaders, language, access to land and service delivery. Hearings were held in the Northern and Western Cape and Gauteng.
So we want the Human Rights Commission to summon the local government and national government, because our rights, our recognition and our land, these are rights that have been violated in the Constitution as well as the Freedom Charter.
I hope the report by the HRC looks at our issues and that the report will not be swept under the carpet. The HRC says it had to work through large volumes of submissions. The report is in the final stages of completion.
The idea with the report is to table it with the various parties, as well as to table it in Parliament, so that recommendations made by the Commission will be followed up and implemented.
The Commission says it aims to release the report by March. Khoisan communities are hopeful that it will strengthen their hand. Ulrich Hendricks, SABC News, Upington, Northern Cape.